Sydneysiders can look forward to a quicker, cleaner and more convenient commute, with the South West Rail Link another step closer to completion. But while a trip on the train has never been simpler for some, others are finding things more difficult than ever before. Here's Gabrielle Boyle to explain.
Time-lapse cameras capture the construction of Glenfield Station and Interchange, flagged by the state government as a major milestone in the construction of the South West Rail Link.
This station is open 4 months ahead of schedule. When we came to government, we made a commitment to get down, work hard, focus on those projects that matter to the people of New South Wales.
I think it's beautiful. We needed one out here like Central.
Just took a while to get done, but other than that, no, it's excellent.
The South West Rail Link is scheduled for completion in 2016 and includes new train lines, two new stations and massive upgrades. While the $2.1 billion project certainly looks impressive, some commuters remain sceptical about the government's ability to deliver safe and reliable public transport. Buses replace trains today between Bankstown and Lidcombe after yesterday's freight train derailment caused major track damage. Waiting for a bus this morning, we found wheelchair-bound businessman Greg Standen.
There's been two buses show up in the last 15 minutes that are not wheelchair accessible, and I cannot physically get on that bus. I'm trying to get on with my life and actually do something with my life and make something of my life instead of relying on the taxpayer for the rest of my life. And when things like this happen, it just makes it impossible.
And for the record, Greg never made it to his meeting this morning. The lifts at Town Hall Station are broken and he couldn't access the platform. Gabrielle Boyle, 10 News.